पहले तो ये कॉन्सेप्ट बहुत ही यूनिक था. टेल मी, ये जो सॉन्ग था इसकी शुरुआत कहाँ से हुई है? बिकॉज एज मच हमें पता है कि कंपोज आपने किया है, सॉन्ग में आप है, बट इसकी शुरुआत कहाँ से हुई, इसके बारे में थोड़ा सा बताइए.
आई थिंक जो शुरुआत हुई थी इस गाने की, वो ऑब्वियसली जब हम गाना बना रहे थे तब हुई थी. एक आइडिया था हमारे पास, एक बीट थी, एंड उस पर हमने कोई धुन बनाने की कोशिश की, एंड फिर बन गई. एक्चुअली पूरा वो बनते बनते पूरा 3 मिनट का गाना बन गया. देन वी हैड
आई थिंक
लिरिक्स
पहले
नहीं थे
पहले तो
उसके.
सिर्फ ट्यून बनी थी, उसके बाद हमने कॉन्सेप्ट डिसाइड किया. जब हमारा लिरिसिस्ट सुधांग कौशल, हुज रिटन द सॉन्ग, केम एंड देन वी डिसाइडेड द कॉन्सेप्ट. बट पहले आई थिंक धुन बनी थी एंड तभी शुरुआत हुई थी आई थिंक इस गाने की.
ओके, सो देन ये जो अर्जुन बिजलानी, इनका आना है, आप दोनों का है, ये किस तरीके से माइंड में आया?
बिकॉज आई थिंक ये कलेक्टिवली हमने एक कॉल ली थी क्रिएटिवली, कि लेबल, यू नो, हम जब सोच रहे थे कि वीडियो में क्या करें, कॉन्सेप्ट क्या रखेंगे, देन ऑब्वियसली वी वॉन्ट अ मेल लीड. तो हम सोच रहे थे दैट यू नो वॉट डू वी डू नाउ, हु शुड वी गेट नाउ. तो आई थिंक यू नो आर एंटायर टीम गॉट इन टच विद फ्यू पीपल, हमने सबके प्रोफाइल्स देखे, एंड देन ऑब्वियसली वी केम अक्रॉस अर्जुन्स प्रोफाइल, एंड हमने अर्जुन का बहुत काम देखा है पहले, एंड आई नो हाउ यू नो वॉट शोज इज डन ऑन टीवी एंड एवरी थिंग. देन वी जस्ट थॉट दैट ही वुड बी द परफेक्ट fit in the song somehow, and then you know he also really likes the song, so he hopped on the project, and shooting mein bhi bahut maza aaya, and now that's our first collaboration with the main lead. Kendi haan Kendi na.
Okay, so you know
acha ha 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 theek hai chalega
kya baal pe chole to aaza. Okay, you both are basically, you know, very much known for twin sister, but when you like kabhi aisa hota hai ki you work single, she is not with you, does that make you feel little bit weird when you both are not working together?
No, I think we obviously, like, so many years now we've been working separately also in,
right,
you know, in terms of singing and recording. Of course shows hum dono ke ek saath hi hote hain, but I think abhi tak to actually individual careers hi hue hain. Only 2019 we started working together because shows hum saath mein karte the, but hamare paas ek bhi gana nahi tha jo hum saath mein ga sakte hain, you know, shows pe. तो जो हमने कुछ कवर्स किए होते थे यूट्यूब पे, एवरीबडी वुड रिक्वेस्ट फॉर दैट, सो देन वी वर लाइक वी नीड सम सॉन्ग्स टू सिंग टुगेदर, बिकॉज अगर शोज हम साथ में कर रहे हैं तो मतलब भी बनना चाहिए उसका. सो देन वी जस्ट स्टार्टेड नाउ,
यू नो आवर जर्नीज विल ऑलवेज बी टुगेदर, यू नो, व्हेन वी कंपोजिंग एंड वी मेकिंग सॉन्ग्स फॉर अस, एंड खुद के सिंगल्स यू नो एक साथ होंगे, बट ऑफ कोर्स कोलैबोरेशंस एंड हियर एंड देयर यू विल लिसन टू अस इंडिविजुअली आल्सो.
एंड आल्सो इंडिपेंडेंट म्यूजिक का जो दौर है, इट हैज बीन चेंज्ड.
ऑफ कोर्स, या
अभी जो है लोग पसंद करते हैं लोगों, यू नो इंडिपेंडेंट म्यूजिक इज ऑन अदर लेवल. व्हाट डू यू वांट टू से ऑन दैट?
I think when you talk about independent music anymore, पहले लोग बोलते थे independent music is the future, it is the present now, you know, it's not like we have to wait कि it'll be the main thing, because I feel like indie pop is picking up so much. Movies में भी सारे गाने आजकल इतने अभी अभी के सारे singles ले रहे हैं लोग. Singles are really popular, people really take interest in आजकल के singles, and इससे better time way to go forward. I think music is music, Bollywood, non-Bollywood, non-film, film. Music is music. I think if somebody likes a song, they listen to it anywhere, anyhow. I think बहुत mediums available हैं. यही नहीं है कि आप सिर्फ film जब देखने जाओगे तो music आप सुन सकते हो. So I think now.
So as far as 2019 is over and 20 has been started, do you have something unique, ideas or some new thing in mind going on?
ऑफ कोर्स आई थिंक ये बहुत सारे लोग कंप्लेन कर रहे हैं थोड़ा सा कि हमने ज़्यादा म्यूज़िक रिलीज़ नहीं किया था 2019 में. वो इसलिए था बिकॉज 2019 में हम जो भी 2020 में आने वाला है उस पर काम कर रहे थे. सो आई थिंक नाउ विदाउट टेकिंग ब्रेक्स वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ आइडियाज़, लॉट ऑफ कोलैबोरेशंस इन द पाइपलाइन, एंड इट रिलीज़ एज एंड व्हेन वी गो थ्रू दिस ईयर.
So it's a great start as such right now, you know. But इसके बाद का कुछ है जो बताना चाहेंगे हमें?
मेरा एक अगला गाना आएगा मार्च में, प्रकृति का. In fact, there's something that she's doing on Valentine's Day that will be out soon.
But these are like fun collaborations and you know different projects that you'll hear as a year transitions.
Okay. ओके सो अब तो बहुत हो गई सॉन्ग की बात तो हमने कर ही ली है. एक सेगमेंट करेंगे हम. सो फर्स्टली यू हैव टू गिव योर इंट्रोडक्शन एंड यू हैव टू से वी आर प्लेइंग अ सेगमेंट कॉल्ड नेवर एवर.
So do we have to take a tag? Where?
Hi, this is Sukriti. Hi, this is Prakriti, and we are having a segment called Never Ever.
Okay. Never Ever.
Hi everyone, this is me, Sukriti.
Hi, this is Prakriti, and now we're going to be playing Never Ever.
Okay.
Never have I ever. Never ever.
That's okay.
Okay, cool.
So
okay.
Have you ever broken someone's bone?
Bone?
Yes.
Never. Wow. I thought you'll say heart.
No, bone.
Bone. No, 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 no.
Never.
No? Okay, cheated.
Is that a normal thing? I don't know. No.
Cheated
not
on
even
someone.
Broken my own bone, so no.
No?
No.
Okay, so cheated on someone.
No. 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 Never. You cheated in exams for sure, but not someone.
Failed in any subject?
Yes. I have twice maths, Marathi and maths
okay.
Once.
Been awake for 24 hours?
Never. Yeah, maybe 23, 20, I don't know, maybe 20, 21, 22 hours though we've been up.
Crashed
the
car?
Yes! Yes, I wish I could say never, but no. Yes. No, not me.
No?
Yeah, not me.
Okay, lied to a friend.
Yes.
Yes.
Good lies are okay sometimes.
Okay. Stalk the person on or a panic on a social media.
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes
stalking
it's important.
Is healthy sometimes.
Okay. Lied about your age?
Yes.
Not yet.
When I was younger, when I was 18 or 17, I would lie that I'm older. Now I'm 24 and I want to lie that I'm maybe 19. So yeah, I keep doing it all the time.
But why?
Just, it's fun, no? Till it lasts, you can
I think when
lie.
You're young, you want to be taken seriously.
Right,
and then
right.
One day you're old and then you're just like, I want to be younger and cooler. That's it.
Okay, so used a fake ID.
Yes.
In
yeah,
US, to go to a club once.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got it morphed.
Okay, so made a prank call.
Yeah, we are like, we've done a lot of fun things like that. Definitely, we've done it for, it was a dare, so I've done it, yeah.
Okay, but as well, like within your friends or
No, I think it was just maybe a friend's birthday and we were playing truth and dare and it was kind of a dare, so.
Okay, so got a weird nickname from your fans.
No, I think they call us by our nicknames
yeah.
only and our
Which
nicknames
is...
are anyway weird, so yeah.
Okay, being lost in a foreign country.
Yes, multiple times
yeah,
actually
yeah.
because
we're not the girls who charge their phones completely and sometimes you just get lost so you have to ask people the way to your hotel. So.
Yeah.
In New York, I think 3 years back, me and Sukriti
we got completely
lost. Like we thought we'll just walk it because aspas hi jana
and
everyone
was walking
and then we didn't have a charger and then we literally met
people
the
guide
people
us.
That we came to New York with after a day and a half. But it was the best time ever.
Played a golf?
Never tried it.
Never? Stolen something from hotels?
Never.
Maybe like this really cool shampoo that I saw, which was really, really amazing smelling. It was like a very small bottle. But not from India, so it's okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sung or danced in a showroom?
All
yeah.
the time.
Complete entertainers.
Yeah.
For ourselves also.
Had a crush on a teacher?
No.
No.
Never
we didn't
had
have
a
very
good
looking
teacher.
You never had only?
We never had male teachers also. So.
Or had a crush on a fan?
Not
no.
yet.
No.
Not really.
Being robbed?
Dropped.
Robbed.
Robbed. No.
No.
That's what. Nahi abhi tak.
Abhi tak nahi.
Faked illness?
Yes.
Yeah.
I think we've done that a few times. When I'm really tired, I'll probably say something that is not true.
Punched someone?
No.
When they deserve it, yeah.
Yeah, maybe she has. I've never
yeah.
tried it.
Last, cried for no reason.
All the time. I
yeah,
cry a lot.
That is Sukriti's favorite thing to do.
I cry. I feel better by crying. So I don't think there's anything wrong with crying. So I like crying.
And Sukriti, you never do that?
No, I cry. But when there's a reason, I won't like unreasonably cry, you know.
Okay.
She cries a lot. So.
Okay, so although coming back to the song, although your song is getting a huge response and good response, something for your fans you would like to say?
We just want to say that thank you for all the love for Kendi Ha Kendi Na. It's a super special song for the both of us. Please keep supporting us. You know, we've just started our journey in the non-film industry, and we need all your love, all your support, all your blessings, and thank you. And I think I would just keep saying that, you know, like, we're going to be and we're going to try to be as consistent as we can. And I think we're going to keep you super, super entertained this year. So, yeah, just look out for more stuff coming out from us this season. And, yeah, thank you. Thank you for everything.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.